So the answer is it prints out the numbers from 1 to 10. And if we follow through the code, we can see why. So initially, the value of I is 0. The test says, well, I is not equal to 10. So 0 is not equal to 10. So we go through the block. And the block adds 1 to I. So that will change the value of I. Now I refers to 1. And then the next statement prints the value of I. The value of I now is 1. So it'll print 1. And then because it's a while, we go back. We do the test again. I'm not going to step through every time, so we keep doing this. As I gets bigger, we're going to keep going. Eventually, let's say I is 9. And by the time I is 9, well, after I was 9, we print 9. So we've printed the numbers from 1 through 9. At this point, I is still not equal to 10, so we still go through the loop body. Now we add 1 to I. That will make the value of I 10. Then we do the print. So that will print out 10. Then we go back to the while test. Now the value of I is 10. So I not equal to 10, 10 not equal to 10 is false because 10 does equal 10. That means we're done with the while loop and we're going to continue. There's nothing to continue with, so we're done. So the net result of the code is printing the numbers from 1 to 10. And that's all that happens. So now the test is false. We don't execute the block anymore. We would continue with the next statement. There isn't one, so we're done. And what the code did was print out the numbers from 1 to 10.